This video presents a web application for the exact computation and visualization of algebraic arrangements. By algebraic, we mean that the arrangement is induced by a set of algebraic curves. Each such curve is given as the vanishing set of an equation in two variables. Our demo program is available online. All computations are performed at a dedicated web server. The user needs a web browser with a Flash plugin. No further installation process is required. Let's have a look at the user interface. We start with an example of four curves of degree 4. With the Analyze button, their arrangement is computed. The total number of features is shown on top, and more geometric information on every component is available. The Plot button triggers the visualization method. The resulting picture displays the input curves accurately, and the exact topology is preserved. As demonstrated, the interface allows to zoom into regions of the arrangement to explore its topology. To compute algebraic arrangements, we apply the Bentley-Ottman sweep-line algorithm to the case of arbitrary algebraic plane curves. All geometric predicates are reduced to a geometric topological analysis of a single curve and of a pair of curves. The single curve analysis computes geometric information at the critical positions of the curve. The curve pair analysis captures the vertical ordering of two curves at critical positions. Recently, Eigenwillig, Kerber, and Volpert proposed algorithms for both types of analysis. In the visualization step, each x-monotone curve arc is rasterized separately, regardless of how close to its neighboring branches it resides. The curve tracking algorithm starts with a seed point lying on a curve arc and traces the arc in both directions towards the endpoints. At each iteration, there are 8 possible directions to follow. Using range analysis and some heuristics, one can quickly decide which direction to take. In case of a tie, the algorithm recursively subdivides a current pixel into 4 even parts until the decision can be made unambiguously. Let's return to the website. The next example shows several curves from the same family. By plotting them, one can retrace the evolution of the family. We add more curves to create a highly degenerate arrangement containing tangential intersections and vertical arcs. In this example, we now demonstrate more features of our web application.